Hey guys, what's up? I have another Shop Miss A for you guys, so let's get going on this one. So today my stuff came kind of different. It's just in this bag like this. It was just kind of folded over in the bag, so that's different. You guys saw what I had. So I'm gonna get going with the brushes that I got. These are the new brushes that they posted on Shop Miss A. These are super, super nice. I'm not even gonna lie. They are just really nice. Quality for a dollar. Really, really nice. Really nice material. This is really nice and soft down here. You're getting what you get for your buck, for sure, and more. I mean, this is a really nice brush compared to my $5 brush from Big Lots. They're about the same, other than I get butterflies on those, but they're the same gist, you know. And I love that it's purple. Look at those. It's really, really nice. I love these type of brushes only because I have really, really thick hair, and these brushes seem to work really good on my hair and not tangle so bad. So I love these brushes, and I'm super excited to use this. Super, super cool. So yeah. And then I got this guy right here. Get him out. This is a styling brush. This is a paddle brush, which it says right here. And this is by Urban Salon Pro. It soothes and detangles. So like I said, these work really good for detangling. Alrighty, so this is what he looks like. Has really hard bristles on it. It looks really, really nice. No different from any other brush that you get that's more expensive. Really, really nice. Excited to use it. I don't really use these much, but I figured I'd give it a try and see how they work. So yeah, that's that. So I got both of those. And the next two things, like I was saying in my last haul, I was missing these in my haul few hauls ago. I forgot to mention that, but I wasn't refunded. So yeah, I ordered some more anyway, just so that there's no mishaps. So I really wanted to give these a try. I thought they were really, really cool when I seen them hit on Shop Miss A. I was like, I gotta try them. Because global beauty is really, really becoming a thing. So I picked two of those up and tried them out. I'm kind of scared of peel off just because sometimes it hurts, but it's whatever. All right, and then the next two things I have here, these are the Global Beauty clay masks, and they look like that. And when you open them up, they're sealed. But when you open them up, they usually have like a little stick in there, and you can usually scoop and stuff like that. But I love their little packaging that they had. They're so cute, and their products really do work because I've used them before. And the next thing I have here, this is a sleeping mask. It's not a sleeping eye mask where you like put something in it. It's just one that you put over your eyes, and it helps you sleep better at night. But there's a thing right here, so I could take one out of one of the ones that I have that I got from Shop Miss A and stick them in here. I don't know, was that supposed to come with one? I don't know. But yeah, so I got that in strawberries. I thought it was really, really cute. And then I got two more squishies. I'll open one up. But they both look like this. Super, super cute. I love these squishies. I was just telling somebody about the fact that I'll sit down and I'll just squeeze these and watch my TV show. Just randomly going like this, turn it, just feel the softness of it. Squish it, spin it, squish it. It's just really, really, the feel of it is very relaxing to me. And I really just, I like them. They're just super cute. So yeah, I got two of those. And I got some more concealer, and this is in porcelain. I gotta have the lightest color because the last color that I got, it wasn't as light as I like on some days. There's different color concealer I like for certain looks. So I picked up this one. I'm gonna be doing a Shop Miss A tutorial soon. I'm gonna be putting that up here within the next week or so. So be looking for that. I got these three banana clips. These are the smaller banana clips, though. They're not like full head banana clips. They're just really kind of tiny. They're about as tall as my finger, so they're not too, big. All right, and then I got some essential oils. These are my favorite scents from Shop Miss A with their burning oils. I got the French Vanilla and two of the Beyond Paradise. These smell so good. They're my favorite. I really like the musk, the white musk, and the cool water is really, really good. Yeah. And then the French, I really like those ones. Yeah, those are about my favorite. And I really like patchouli also that I burn. I burn those also. So yeah, I got three of those guys. I love those. My favorite are the Beyond Paradise, though. I love those. So I was super stoked to see that they still had them. Alrighty, and the next two things I have here are these headbands. These are super cute. I love that they have that shininess to them. It just gives me 90s vibes. I don't know why, but I love it. So yeah, you just take these off, wrap it around your head, twist it at the top, and it's super easy to use. I love these, and every time they post them, I'm gonna buy them because I love them. And whatever color I can get them in, I'm gonna get them in it. All right, and the next two things I have here, I ordered some more of these charcoal toothbrushes. I really like these. These are nice and soft, and for me, I need that. I don't really like to use hard bristles. It just really tears at my gums. So I really, really like these because the bristles on them are super soft. They just felt really luxury-like on the teeth. And I love them. And on the gums, it feels like you're getting a massage. It's just really nice. And I love these. And they're a dollar. So I'm like, I gotta stock up on those. And the last thing I have here are these really cute seashell earrings. Oh my God, these are so cute. And they look like that. Like, how cute are those? And that's the back of them. But those are super cute. Love them. Little cute guys. Super cute. Love those. Alrighty, so that is it for this Shop Miss A. My favorites for this haul. I'm gonna have to say my favorites would have to be, because some of the stuff I haven't used yet are these hair pins and the toothbrush, because they're technically, I love these. These on the go are just snap them in, go, you're done. You don't gotta mess up your hair. You just snap them in. And then the toothbrush, it's for a dollar. That it's a great toothbrush for a dollar. I love it. So yeah, those are my likes. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. All right, guys, I'll see you on my next one. Bye-bye.
Flipping prep to rap with a rock star. I'm so crispy, I'm so crispy. My jean 900 shoes 850. I'm so crispy, I'm so crispy. My ice game make you haters wanna get me. I'm so crispy, I'm so crispy. I shot so hard that you boys can't miss me. I'm so crispy, I'm so crispy. When it come to being fly, you can't fuck with me. It's your kinfolk, Kia Shine. He's 07, it's time. Step your fresh up and catch up, baby. Make him respect your fresh. Get crisp.